This is where the massive fire began. We've got your firsthand look.
Continuing coverage of what's being done to get control of the monument fire.
We're on post at Fort Huachuca, where the threat of flames is being met head on. We'll have that story coming up next.